Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing really well and taking good care of yourselves. Today we are going to start with our lesson number 9, Time Machine. First of all, what is a time machine? It is a science fiction term, a machine capable of transporting a person backwards or forwards in time. In short form, we can also say that it is a time travel machine through which we can move from one time to another. So this is a story about Uncle Rustam, who had invented a time machine, but it is a secret which is only shared between him and the author. Let's meet the author. He is the author who is very excited to see the time machine. Now, who is author? Author is a person who writes a story. So in this lesson, the person who writes a story is himself a character in the story. Author was very excited about the time machine. When Uncle Rustam told him about the time machine, he was very excited. And on asking where he wanted to go, he replied that he wanted to travel between 1980 to 1985 and address should be grandfather's house. Why? The question arises, why he just want to go between those years? Because he wanted to see his strict father in his childhood. When they sat in the time machine and when the time machine dropped them outside the grandfather's house, they went inside the house and then he saw that there are two little boys who were actually small sized versions of his father and his uncle. Who is the uncle? Uncle Rustam. They were playing with the paint colors. The grandfather's house was newly painted and there were some remaining paint colors there and both of them were playing with them. Suddenly their father came. Who is the father? Arthur's grandfather. Both the boys got scared because they were ruining the wall. Ruining means destroying the walls. Their father punished them and asked them to paint the whole wall. He asked them, if you are so much interested in painting, then just paint the whole wall. Arthur was enjoying himself. He was enjoying himself seeing his father and his uncle doing all the work and getting scolded by his grandfather. But suddenly the time machine started making noise and that noise shows that it's time to go back. Arthur and Uncle Rustam came back again. They came back to the present time and he really enjoyed himself because for the first time he saw his grandfather scolding his strict father. He then heard the voice of car horn and he was very much sure that this car horn is of his father's car. At dinner table, everybody was enjoying the meal and suddenly the author said, "Dad, you are such a good painter." Then his father just suddenly came in the shot and said, "What are you talking about? I'm not a good painter. Just eat your food." Author and Uncle Rustam smiled at each other because they knew what they are talking about and author starts getting a feeling that the vacation was going to be a lot of fun. I hope you have understood the story very well. Just read the story from the stand pages again and again or from the book if you have and just go through this presentation again for the better understanding of the story. Now let's read some new words. Elated, laboratory, gadgets, clicked, launched, brill, versions, emerged, winged, gleamed, stern, third, suddenly, surprise, vacation. Just listen to this pronunciation of new words again and try to pronounce them in better way. Word meaning clicked, suddenly became clear. Elated, very happy and excited. Author was very elated when he saw the time machine. Gadgets, small tools or devices that are useful. Gleamed, shone. Stern, straight. Vril, to move around quickly in a circle. Who was vrilling? Time machine. Winged, closed one eye and opened it again quickly. Now I'm sending these PDFs. I'm sending the stand pages. So you have to read the story very carefully. Okay, thank you so much.